What's up, you guys? You already know what today is. Yep. Just it. I won. Friday. So, in honor of the newly acquired place, I'm not sponsored, just saying. Really excited to see you tomorrow. Like I said in my last video, I'm not like a huge scary movie fan, but this one looks really cool, so I wanted to go see it. Just because I wanted to go see it. But I told you guys in my last video, sorry, my bracelets got caught in my skirt again. I told you guys in my last video that in honor of that, I'd be surprising you guys with something different, something I don't normally do for this video. So, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna make fake blood. Now, some people use a bunch of different stuff and food coloring. I don't have any food coloring. So, and the other stuff is a little bit heavier than love. Like I saw something that said you use flour and food coloring and then mix some other stuff in. And yeah, just for that, a little bit complicated. So, the other video I saw, you use Jell-O and barbecue sauce. I don't have any Jell-O, so my substitute is this candy. It's red. And then you just kind of mix it and sort of get a consistency where it's more, you know, liquid and looks like blood. So we're going to try it out. And we're going to see what it looks like. So now I'm going to stop talking and head off to the kitchen. So something. So and now I'm in the kitchen. Let's look what I got. A whole teaspoon here. Some paper towels in case. And then some candy. Pop candy. Mr. Dynamic. I'm gonna take a sucker out and then use it probably better later. Because I'm not looking at it, so. And some barbecue sauce. So, I'm gonna pour the candy in first, put the barbecue sauce in there, and then all that different stuff. And then. Also, if you guys are wondering why I'm wearing this, it's funny, it's just for a video. I love werewolves, as you guys know. Obsessed with werewolves. So, it looks really pretty. Ooh. Ooh. Like wood. Okay. Sorry, I need to go wrong. Popping everywhere. I'm so scared right now. It kind of looks like wood. That's it to me. You guys tell me. Okay. you guys tell me if this looks funny enough. Do I cut myself? Hopefully I do. But that is my blood. I tried. So that was pretty much it for you guys today. If you enjoyed that, I had fun. I'm a bit of a scare trying to make that. I used the candy first, and I put some water on top of it to see if it would, you know, make it a little softer, but it did not. It started popping everywhere. I went absolutely bonkers, and then I put the, well, first I put the barges up, and then I put the water on top of everything after I mixed it all together, and then I put the hot sauce in there because it just didn't really place blood to me, but I was like, I'm bleeding me, so you guys tell me what you think. I had a lot of fun doing that. Still a little bit scared because you can still hear it. I mean, you guys can hear it too. And I'm gonna go and get ready for tomorrow. Enjoy my supper. That's pretty good. And if you guys like this, don't forget to give a huge thumbs up. Comment down below anything you guys want to say or want me to do, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. I love you guys. Have a scary Friday, and if you guys are going to go see the movie, have fun. I love you as always, and peace out.